What is going on, Flamies? I cannot wait till this freaking movie comes out already, guys. Alien Covenant. She will not go. So, I've been wanting to do other, you know, reactions to the other trailers to it, but, you know, I've been doing other ones and all that stuff, kind of get behind on them, since I only do two videos a day. So, and I'm a big, Predators versus Aliens and Aliens and Predators fan, huge fan of those, so, I think I just spit everywhere, but okay. But, further ado, guys, let's jump into the shit. One, two, and three.
Mother, how long have we been traveling?
Approximately 24 days.
Is there anything for breakfast other than oatmeal?
Rations have been selected for optimal nutritional content.
It always starts like this,
Mother,
like a regular, just
a
everyday, like going on with your duty, and all of a sudden, all shit breaks loose.
Don't bring Mother into this. Mother, stay out of this.
Mother?
Oh, shit.
See, all
see what I'm talking about?
Mother, any additional ammo on board?
Four meters above you.
Oh shit. Man. is she like a Ripley, like, you know, like character type? Is Ripley even gonna be in these, like the beginning of like her? Well, I guess the beginning of her was actually in the Aliens. So they're probably not gonna, they could integrate her somehow on these movies, you know. I don't think this one takes place right after Prometheus. I think it's either a little bit ahead of it or way ahead of it. So I don't know what time frame Alien Covenant takes place, but I want to see what's her name when she goes back to the planet to find out where actually they came from and all that stuff from Prometheus. That's what I really want to see. But this looks damn good too, man. This looks freaking awesome. I've been waiting for like another really good Alien movie because I like all the Alien movies that they made so far. So this one's going to be freaking awesome, man. It's going to be awesome. Can't wait till they do like another Alien versus Predator movie because they actually started in the comic books. Then they came onto the big screen. So I guarantee they'll be doing more of those. So yeah, guys, I'll wrap up this reaction, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button, guys. Really help me out. Remember, live free, be yourself, guys. It's your boy, Flames. Peace out.